Hovertek. Just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'll be explaining how to bypass this app admin block for your protection on a Windows PC. This is what the error message looks like whenever I try to install this driver. Now I'm going to repeat the process first by double clicking and then by right clicking and running as administrator. It's going to fail on both attempts. Double click. This app admin block for protection. So that failed. So I'm going to close. Now I'm going to right click, run as administrator. The same screen, this app has been blocked for protection. So both attempts failed. One way around this error message is to run the application from command prompt in elevated mode. To do that, you search for CMD in the start menu. Run as administrator by right clicking, selecting run as administrator. Click yes if prompted. Now in command prompt, you copy the directory where the application you're trying to install is located. In this case, I right click here, I select copy address, and then type cd space, paste the address and tap enter. Now you're in this directory. Finally, you get the file name and then you paste here and include the extension.exe and then you tap enter, and then you can proceed with installing the software or driver. So that's how to bypass this app admin block for your protection on a Windows PC. If you got stuck at any point in this guide, then feel free to drop your questions in the comments below and we'll be happy to assist you. And if you found this helpful, then ensure to subscribe and share to keep getting more helpful guides from Hovertek.